class. Everyone, please get out your book called James Thurber Reading and turn to page 256. And please sit down. Hey, it's been a while. Please sit down. Looking good. Oh, you as well. Okay. Yep, I did saw. That was a Russian fox. Called My Aunt's Mischief by James Thurber. The ghost that got into the house on the night of November 15, 1915. We swung on a swing, wee, said Sean as he swung on a swing. Whatever. Ambush. Turn the page. When you're done, you can turn. I can't even say it. Okay, look. Bop. Good. See, the book's curved. Let's do this. We're done. Drop the book. Good! Yay! Basket. Look, see? Look, see, it's a cop chair. Here it goes. Okay, I don't know why that was necessary, but yeah, it was. It's a cop chair. You know what? Do I care? Let's read the Africa book. Let's read it. Those kids look like they're having fun in Africa. Look, she's getting a ladder. This is a maze book. These kids are having fun in that chest. Looks cozy. Oh my god, are you serious? Look. May 2020. Let's pick up the Bible and read the book. Let's. The Lord. The real McCoy. La la. See, that was a flag. I don't care. I bought. Some flowers, said the donkey lady. She walked home. That's odd, my dog isn't answering the phone. That was the train. Say hello to that cat lady, yay! Say hello to that. Lady, nice x-ray thing you got there. Let's do it. The real McCoy. No, see, that's the donkey lady. No, it is not, okay? My god, dude, come on. Fish. Was fishing in a stream, and I met this guy who said, ahoy there. The book, let's close the doors. Do it. Stop. Look me in the eye. And promise you won't make fun of what I'm about to say. Cross your heart. Cross it. Good. Something wrong, sir? Doors. Nope. See, those are cool doors, you know? I'm never gonna figure that out. Saxophone. Why? Because I said it was. You did? Let's play. Let's read the maze book. I'm gonna show you the chest. Let's do it. I farted. Look. These kids are having fun. Hopefully this is the background picture. Look at them. Look, see, she wants to reach that ladder. She wants it. There's nothing to color. Look, those are Helen chairs. I don't care. Good. I don't like the smell of that stuff that much. I mean, it's not bad, but... A table. Hi. She likes the desk. Can I have there? But there are no toys in here. Can I get it? There are no toys in here. Nothing about African cultural history. It wasn't until she arrived in England that she fully understood how influential its art-making traditions were in the West. See, that's a good lady. No. Keep. Look, see, those are cool chairs, though. See? No. Let's read the Bible. Let's find out where the fish are today. Today, sorry. Walking down the lane. Here comes Dot. Here comes Scott, or whatever it's called. See, Chicken Jane write the letters W. X-ray. Not okay. Gear. The Bernstein Bears. See, that's a cool car.
I don't get it. This is a Mr. Bloomsbury book when he does this. That's... I don't know why that made me laugh. I thought it was funny. I farted. Cool cocktail, Weenie's cat. I'm trying to fart. It's gonna be poop. Look at the Debbie card. Whoa, that's cool. It'd be cool if when you open the door the light came on, but there is no dome light. In there, unfortunately. Look, see, this is a good Debbie card. See what other things we have in there. No, there's no dome light in there. It'd be cool if there was, though. Yeah. Dude, I got that on video. That's cool. Look, there's Debbie seats back there. Do you see them back there? Hello? Bug, where are you? Bug! Wait, what? This thing has cat holes, this. See the holes right there? Yeah. Look, that's an Elmo thing. This is an Elmo thing. This is an Elmo thing. I found an Elmo thing. This is a good Mickey car. Put the Debbie card down for now. Do it. It's got a Debbie mirror. See the mirror? It looks like a thing. Got a working mirror. It's got Debbie seats. I think I broke it. Or maybe it's supposed to. I don't think it moves forward. See the door? Look. It doesn't shut. Mr. Bean. That's great. The sound stopped.
there it goes again.
It's got a frog thing on it. Thanks, Mickey. Look, see, this is a Kanga thing. This, this thing. Look. Look, bye bye there. Let's go.
It's a lovely day to walk down the road. See, look, see, I'm the gravity lady. Look, see, she's can't do it. Like, she walks kind of like this. Yeah, see, this is the gravity lady. She kind of walks like this. Bow down to the Lord. Like, see, we bow. Isn't that funny? No, it's not. I need a battery for this. I don't have any. See, can you say prikrasna? What does that mean? I don't know. Nothing. It means fish sticks. Can you expand on that, please? See, look. See, hi, Hillary. You're a good juice lady. Train, choo-choo. See, there it goes. Here comes the elf dump truck. Here it comes. It's an elf. Yeah. Look. These are cool scissors, okay? These are the handles look like an egg. They just do, because I said so. Should I throw them in the wall? I mean, maybe I should. No, I don't want to do that. This is a McDonald's book. This is so brittle. I ripped the cover off. It smells like a baseball. I just realized that that level spelled either way is level. I just realized that. I don't even know how I figured that out.
Ugh. Hi, Miss Sherry. That's a cool stool you have. Look at this mirror thing. This. I just cracked it. Do it again. Drop it on the cop chair. Look, scissors. See, they're curved. Look, it says cooks. Good cook. Can you say that with me? No. Can I cut wood with this? A little bit, not really though. These are cool scissors because they're curved.
Rachel Ray dump truck.
No, it is not.
Say Rachel Ray. Say it. No. Look, let's read a book. It's called Wish You Well, and it's about Winnie the Pooh. Let's read it. Let's do it. Eeyore stood... I can't even read it. This is a gravity thing. It's got elf wheels on it. Choo choo woo woo. Look, see, bye. Look, see, I went away. That is so random. These are mirror doors. Yes, I believe you're right.
Looks like it was been a while.
See, that was a Winnie the Pooh thing where I said, oh, that was a Winnie the Pooh one. Explain it to me.
Me? I don't know what to say.
The doors are closed. Doors are closing. I just found it. Yeah, I did. It's not in there. Great. Let's move this cool veggie tub. That was a grocery cart. That's what it was. I don't even know where it is. No, I really don't. Just a bunch of noodle cups in here and whatnot. Tapes. Yeah, there's just a bunch of tapes in there. And a bunch of noodles. Maybe it slipped off or something. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I think it might have slipped off or something. I can't tell you what it is, guys, because I don't want you to know about it. But you can definitely guess, but I'm not going to tell you. Because it's kind of private. Found it. I found my thing. I found it. Good. Now all I got to do is, find a time to get my job done. I found it. That's all I needed. I just needed my little thing, my secret toy. And I found my secret toy. Is it gonna fit in there? No, it doesn't fit. No, come on. Ugh. Where am I gonna remember to look for this toy when I hide it? Perfect. Found just the perfect hiding spot. Yes. That was a deadly one. That's what it was. Okay, found it. Hang on, I need to do something real quick. Just trying to figure out how to do something, guys. Thanks for being patient. I wasn't expecting to do this, but I have to. Just bear with me, and I'll tell you a story after I finish this. Okay, got my little job done. Got my little job done. Good. All done. Now, what is it you wanted to talk to me about? Nothing. Are you sure? Socks. See, those are cool socks. Yeah, do I really care about that? Well, I mean, you probably should, because it is yours. But... oh... see, that was an apple. Can you explain that to me more? No. Okay, then that's... no, the color in the bee heater. For God's sake. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Yeah, whatever. Excuse me? I mean, my nose just had a little bit of an itch. I didn't mean whatever I said. Good. See, when you say good, that was Carl. just look at your face. Just when you heard me say that. Look, it's a mirror thing. Let's do it. Oh my God. Now it's useless. Break it. Perfect triangle. I just broke out the perfect triangle. It's a 90, it's a right sided triangle. Let's throw it over there. Not okay, Alex. Bye bye. I'm taking steps because I need to do it. I did it. I just broke it in half. Let's break it again. Did that without any trouble. Yeah. This is a shape toy. Edward. I broke it again. A veggie toy. Here it comes. Here comes a mirror toy. This is a bear cart. Here it comes. Try to throw out the light. Oh, I fucking cracked it again. Look, see, I'm a daddy guy. I'm hiding.
Yeah, that was good.
Look, see, we go round the merry-go-round like this. See? It's not funny to